Ruben's on the first Shad of the year. It's a nice row too. We're on the Delaware River here. Chris's guide service. What are you laughing at, Ruben? And we hooked up with a nice shad, and hopefully Ruben don't lose it. Ooh, it's a big one, man. You'll tire them out. Maybe not. Tighten it up a little bit more. Yeah. Or he's going to be on the Jersey side.
There was a pig that jumped over there.
Huh?
There was a pig that came out of the water.
Yeah. Well, you got a pig on now. You land this, you'll be the man. I'm going to send this one to your wife. This one's going to cost you, buddy. Keep it off the internet. It's going to cost you.
I just gained 20 feet and just took fucking 20.
Still taking line, huh?
Pier holes tomorrow?
Huh?
We're gonna dig the pier holes for them and come back.
Okay. You like them St. Croix, don't you?
Could have got the G Loomis out of the back of the truck.
That would have worked.
Yeah.
They're just relentless, man. They got a lot of fight to them. Close?
Huh?
Is he close?
He's getting closer, yeah. Gaining on him now.
Oh,
there?
Yep. Wish. Well, you're getting closer. Huh? You seen it? Okay. There he is. Because if you really horse them, they're gonna, their lips are real soft. Tighten it up a little bit. There you are. He's hooked pretty good. He's tired. Tighten it up a little bit more and bring them in.
Yeah?
Yeah. You'll be here all day. I do. I want to go to fish.
It's still fucking falling like hell, dude.
I know. There you go. Oh. There it is. Bring them up. He's tired.
He dives. I do not want to lose
this. Huh?
I don't want to lose
this. No. Well, you could tighten it up a little bit more. We got to wait, you boost. That's it.
I knew I tightened it up by losing.
10 minutes.